first thing. What's in the lock of the evil eye? Here's a woman.
Oh, yeah.
Quite a novice, I think. A big girl.
Yeah.
Here we have Dave tasting the fruits of his labour.
Never tasted so good. Not as nice as Mary's, mine.
Who's mine? Getting cold. Well done, Dave. Magic. Wash down with a nice cup of coffee.
I was going to do fish and chips, but we ain't caught any yet.
I'll get back to mine before it gets really cold.
Caught the fish, but we haven't caught the chips.
Right.
Right.
And I'm not making a cup of tea for that lock down there. Have you filmed my rods bouncing up and down with those, all these bikes I'm getting? So hectic. Last car today, so I did a bit of that tide job. I started flat to right, and it tends to slap right down the centre.
Yeah?
So it was much better.
You made that tea yet?
Give us a chance.
Come on, do your job. Two sugars.
Yeah, I know, just washing the cups. You call it washing.
Oh, you're washing up as well, eh?
Yeah, call it washing.
This tyre's getting bloody close.
I know, you're spraying around the rear and it appears in a minute. What's your back of your head getting wet?
No, not yet.
Back.
like 1-0.
No, we're at safety.
1-0.
One?
1-0.
Yeah. 1-0, 1-0. 1-0. Yeah, I'm sure it was.
How close up have you got him?
This turned out to be a lesser weaver, which can inflict quite a nasty wound if handled incorrectly, as Nigel found to his cost.
Cow.
Yeah. I'm not going to get caught again, though. Look at the size of his pectoral fins, Dave.